boy, oh boy, we done had some heat today, phenoms. Yo, so we got Rememory, trailer number one. I don't know what this is, but some of you guys have putting this in my inbox, so it must be good. So let's jump into this reaction. Let's get it. Rememory. Let's see what this is about.
I want you to close your eyes and think of a memory that makes you happy. Now think of a memory you associate with your youth. Now consider the most painful memory of your life. Now open your eyes. This device extracts the actual memory from your brain and displays it before you.
Oh, wow.
The machine is incredible.
Pure, unfiltered truth.
This is a terrible loss.
I just wanted to say how truly sorry I am.
How did you know Gordon?
He saved my life.
He was found dead in his office with gunshots in the wall.
Gunshots? No bullet wounds.
He was working with a lot of troubled people.
We need to find out what happened to you, Gordon. It's the least I can do.
I can't see your memories, but I can see the memories of those near you.
That's crazy.
Who are you?
I'm working for his widow. I know you saw him that night.
I loved him.
Can I help you?
Yes, Allison.
Allison is dead.
I think they're hiding something.
There are people looking for you.
A man has been murdered. You got bigger things to worry about.
Word cannot get out about Gordon's death.
What do you want from me?
I wanted to ask you questions about Gordon Dunn.
Get out! The mind forgets things for a reason.
There are adverse effects of the machine. Time collapse, hallucinations.
Do you know who this is?
Lawton has been lying. I think I know who killed Gordon.
I would hate if I found out that you were lying.
Ooh, damn.
There's something you wish you could forget.
Who are you?
Put it down! Put it down!
Dang, I ain't gonna lie, that looked pretty good. That's crazy. Could you imagine you could be able to take memories out of your brain and put it onto a device? That would be insane to do. A lot of people would be able to, it'd be a lot. I think it could be a good thing and a bad thing, especially bad. I don't know, man. I mean, you'd be able to solve a lot of crimes that way, but I don't know. You know, there's always a bad with a good. And putting your memories down on a device or some type of thing, that, I mean, it's interesting. Don't get me wrong, I like the concept of the movie. I think this is gonna be a lit movie, and I can't wait for the other trailers to come out. But I think that could be have its ups and downs. I just couldn't imagine that shit actually happening in real life, like in the real world. That's crazy. This was good though. I'm gonna have to check it. I'm gonna check this one out. I like this. Post your comments down below and let me know what you thought about the Rememory trailer number one. If you enjoyed my reaction, make sure you hit that like, that share, and subscribe. If you did not, hit that like, that share, and subscribe. Anyways, help brother out, become part of the phenom crew, because we dropping videos daily. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video. 100,000 subscribers is going on time. Let's get it.